Hey y'all, it's Frederica and I'm back again with another video. If you don't know who I am or you never seen me before, make sure you subscribe to me just so you can watch more videos of me. Today I put this red wig on that I got from Amazon, and I'll put the link in the description and everything. And this is my first time trying a new color. Well, not my first time, but it's my first time like actually wearing it. And yeah, I like it. It's kind of new, but I gotta get used to it a little. But yes, I'm a wand it. I only did a little bit, but I'm a wand it, so keep it curly. But yeah, if you want to see how I did this and the steps that I did, then you can watch this video. If not, you can watch a TikTok that I did. That's, you know, just the quicker version of what I did. But yep, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram if you're main, and me on Snapchat only dot drinking, and me on Twitter drink a little.
Tell me I can trust you. I could really use it.
Everybody need love, even niggas like me. You dumb and you ain't sure.
You told me I could trust you.
Hey y'all, so I just washed and blow dry my hair and I had just put them in plaits, but I'm finna end up putting these in braids to the back. And I'm using Wild Growth for my oil because it actually grows my hair, and I'm using Eco Styling Gel to brush my edges back because I don't want them in the way, because this wig is a frontal. Now you see me putting a cap on. This cap is actually from the wig from the red wig that I had got from Amazon. So that was cool that I just used one of their caps instead of going to the store to go get one. And I'm spraying, got to be spray free spray down so that it could dry up. And then I'm gonna be using my blow dryer to actually dry up. And you really want to get the like the size by your ear so they won't come up, like, because they will and crawl up. So yeah. I cut both sides of the ears out, then I sprayed again, then I'll be putting makeup on it, and yeah. And I'm applying the got to be spray by my ears so that part can really stay, because that's the part that lifts up all the time to me. And yeah. So I'm putting the makeup on, and I got this little brush thing from Kroger for like $8, and I just put my makeup on there and it just smoothed it out, and I think it's better than using like a brush. And I'm also gonna be putting makeup in the wig too, so yeah, that's how I got it to make it look blendy, because I didn't want to put any bleach on it because I didn't want to mess it up. So yeah. Now you see me cutting it. I gotta cut it to make it look like it's on, like past my hairline a little bit. And so I'm just cutting. I'm gonna spray some more got to be down on the end parts, that way it can stay. this is the hair. I'm kind of like getting scared to wear them. I'm not gonna lie, because I mean, I ain't never had color like this. But yeah, I'm gonna try and see, you know. But I'm finna pluck on my mannequin, so I'll be back, because I gotta pluck it so it can even look a little, you know, like it's giving scalp, because right now it's giving just the Willy Wonka. And yep, yeah, so I'll be back. So this is the wig. I'm still kind of iffy on it because I never wore color, so it's something very new. And I'm gonna have to like plug like once it's on, because I don't know how this is gonna look, plus this is still my first time. So yep, I didn't bleach the lace, I just put makeup in the insides. And yeah, I didn't pluck a lot. Like, I plucked a lot on this side, but not on this side, because I was just trying to see. But, yeah. So, we're just going to go and glue this and use my bow hold and get to working. Okay? And I'm using bow hold that I got from my local beauty supply store. And it was, like, I think, like, $30, $19. It was over $10. So, yeah. And I'm just using the old edge brush toothpaste to, I mean, toothbrush, to blend it, to make it clear. Then I just sit and wait until it's time, like till it's clear and it's tacky. I went off camera to do my hair because I wasn't liking it at first. So I had put some mousse and some Got to Be spray on there, and I just laying my hair down with this scarf. I know everybody used like a elastic thing, but I didn't have one, so I just used one of my old scarves. Okay, so I'm back. I had did all this off camera because I thought my hair was ugly, and I was about to have Okay, so I was about to have a tantrum and everything, but I kind of thinking it's cute now. So I'm doing my makeup, so yeah, so I can look a little cute. Yeah. Bye, y'all. Love y'all. See you on my next video. Bye.